RenderMan Challenge is an invitation to creatives around the world to work with the best software and the best hardware to create a stunning vision and narrative. Each challenge has its own theme that we decide upon, and we let the community run with it and see what they do with it. It's pretty exciting. The judges for the RenderMan Challenges are from the industry, so people who participate not only get to have feedback from the judges, but they get mentorship from the judges during the challenges.
The two biggest obstacles in visual effects are time with the art and education. And education is a forcing function, really, for us to be involved. What I hope people will discover will be that it'll awaken the artist inside of them.
In the past, it was really up to the contestants to have the infrastructure that they needed, and rendering is the most compute-intensive part of the entire process. The reality is, not everybody has the hardware at their home to be able to render an image. Microsoft's mission is to empower every person and every organization on the planet to achieve more. And through this challenge, we're providing free access to cloud infrastructure, so anybody can take part in this challenge now.
AMD and Microsoft working together is all about simplifying the process, and there's an increasing reliance on compute in the cloud. Our involvement actually entices more people to enter because they're not encumbered by the system that they have at home. They have the same access to the same technology that the major studios do, in this case, Pixar and Industrial Light and Magic.
AMD provides us these really, really powerful tools and processors, and then pair that with Microsoft Azure, and you get this really, really powerful, secure, purpose-built infrastructure that lets creators scale up and down.
With the technology today, the barriers to entry have really fallen, and anyone who has access to a computer can use non-commercial RenderMan for free, can use a tool like Blender for free, and have access to cloud compute and have a fair playing ground. The exciting thing about the cloud and rendering with Elastic Compute on Azure is that you can render new types of images. It's not just going to deliver something faster, but enable creatives to render things that they couldn't otherwise create. Some of the finalists of the RenderMan Challenge and some of the winners have gone on to get jobs in the industry. We even have two RenderMan finalists and a winner who have jobs at Pixar now because of the challenge. I think from the RenderMan perspective, the cloud's becoming an essential part of the infrastructure for studios all around the world, from big studios to smaller studios, and it's an essential component to being in the industry these days.
As we look to the future, we at Microsoft are just so excited to be able to enable this limitless innovation for creators.